Doom, doom, doom. Another one bites the dust. Doom, doom, doom. Another one bites the dust. What's up, everybody? Spunky991 coming to you guys for another video. Coming at you with some slightly breaking news. Not really big breaking news, but the Eagles have cut defensive back Mercy Matson. He's 26 years old. He was a Canadian Football League veteran. He signed a futures deal with the Eagles back in January. He played in the Canadian Football League. He played for the Edmonton Eskimos. He played his college football at Bakersfield College before transferring over to Boise State. During his Canadian Football League career, he played in 19 games and had 57 tackles. In 2018, for the Edmonton Eskimos, he had 30 tackles, eight special teams tackles, and two interceptions. Like I said, the Eagles signed him to a futures contract back in January, but they have now decided to part ways with him. My best of luck to you, Mercy Matson. He's still a young guy. He's 26 years old. Maybe the Canadian Football League has a spot for him right back up there in the north. Who knows? But the best of luck to you, man. Obviously, it didn't work out for you in Philadelphia. I would also imagine that one of the reasons why they cut him, obviously, they're making room for the undrafted rookie free agents that they had to make room for. But once again, not really big breaking news, but the Eagles have cut defensive back Mercy Matson, 26 years old, Canadian Football League veteran. He has signed a futures contract with the Eagles back in January, shortly after the 2018 season ended. Well, today, like I said, they have parted ways with him, so best of luck to you wherever you go next, Mercy Matson. If you're new to my channel, hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, tell what you guys think in the comment section. As always, go Birds. Spunky991 is out of here. Fly, go fly. Peace.